Hey guys, if you're looking to pick up any cheap Ultimate Team coins, then be sure to head over to x3game.com. Don't forget to use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order.
Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to some more FIFA 19 Rock Paper Stat. We have got a FUT birthday episode for you all today. We've got a bit of a rainbow discard on our screens right here today. In the form, we've got a Team of the Week, we've got a Man of the Match, and we have got a FUT birthday, of course. And they are Axel Witsel, Bernardo Silva, and Delaney. So we have got an opponent. Haven't seen him on the channel for a little while. He's been a little bit under the weather. How are you doing, though, now, Rob?
Yeah, I'm not doing too bad, you know. I'll let you know, actually, in about 20 minutes, if I... whether it will lose, how I'm feeling.
Well, we're playing Rock, Paper, Stat, which is... I don't know if it's one of your favoured series. I think you have better...
I like this one. Do you know why?
Why is
that?
Because
it's more like RNG-based, so I'm technically better at this. But then when we record, like, Guess Who, you always batter me. So, well, technically, I guess I preferred this one.
Yeah, we'll soon find out, Mick. So I have had a little bit of bad luck as of late. How we're going to do today's episode, guys, is slightly different. We're going to do one bonus pack, which is going to be done on the fifth pack. So whoever gets to start will, of course, get that. We're going to do 15k packs so throughout, so it should be a lot of fun. Hopefully you guys do enjoy it. If you do enjoy it, please be sure to smash out a like rating. Let's go for 1500 likes. Now you guys can absolutely obliterate that. Make sure you're subscribed to the channel if you haven't done so already. You can do that by completely free, just by hitting that red button. And check us out on Twitter and on Instagram. All socials will be linked down below. Rob, shall we do rock, paper, scissors, mate? See who starts.
Yeah, let's go for it.
Okay, rock, paper, scissors, go.
I'm doing a rock this time.
Oh, I was hoping you... Sorry, my headphones are bloody glitching out on me right now. I was hoping you went for your classic scissors, but you didn't, so I'm going to have to go again. I went for rock also.
Ooh, okay.
Rock, paper, scissors, go.
I went for rock again.
So did I.
Wait, what? Come on.
Oh, right. Gosh, rub those hands together, mate. Make the magic happen.
All right.
Rock, paper, scissors, go.
I went for rock again.
No, you won! You did it! You bloody bluffed me out of it.
Just being stubborn, mate.
Yeah, that's it, man. That's it. I'm flipping, firing a piece of metal all over the place. Okay, mate. First pack, we can get straight into this, and it's going to be your selection first. And also, you're going to get the pick on the 50k pack, which is pretty big.
Oh, I didn't think about that, actually. Results.
Yeah, so it's a good result for you. You ready to go?
Yeah, sorry, mate. I've just opened it when you said that already.
That's all right. No problems whatsoever. So because we're playing exactly to 10 points as well, by the way, guys, so we're not going to two clear points. It's the first person to get to 10 points. There could be a complete shift in the dynamic of how you're using your lifelines in today's episode, which should be a lot of fun. So I'm looking forward to it. I've got my first player, Rob. Crack on.
Yeah, I mean... my main player that popped was a goalkeeper, so it's not a good pack.
Yeah.
Guess rock, paper, physical, 81.
You know what? I think you're going to do me there. You have. You've done me.
All right, not bad. That's pretty low stat, to be fair.
It's not the highest. It's not the highest at all, but you still managed to get away with it. I'm going to go to my next pack now. Are you ready?
Let's do it.
Okay. Okay, I'm hoping to see something big out of these packs because the 15k packs do tend to provide.
Well, you'd hope so, like.
You would hope so. Oh, this is an absolute stinker, though. Absolute stinker.
Have you packed any of these for birthdays yet, by the way?
Not a sausage, mate.
Nah, I've got not a sausage.
Very nice. You must have loved that one.
That was like the only one that I've had, which is like being noticeable, you know.
Yeah. I mean, I'm going to have to try Rock, Paper, Dribbling 84.
I mean, yeah, I think you've smashed that, to be honest. Let me just check in the duplicates. Yeah, it's yours.
Lovely, I'll take that.
Mate, I had the centre-back with, like, 85 pace.
85 pace? Who the hell was it?
Just some Spanish dude. I've never seen him before. Maybe he's a position change.
Perhaps. That seems very, very fast.
Yeah, because Ryan Babel was in the pack, and Ryan Babel wasn't even the fastest.
That's a bit ridiculous, isn't it?
Alright, we open it up.
Yep, go for it. Let's do this.
Okay.
It's weird.
I've got a board. I've got a board.
Goalkeeper.
It is not a goalkeeper.
Not a goalkeeper.
Nah. Damn it, if only you could use like weak foot and skill moves as like one of the traits.
People have asked to do that actually, so it's something I'm considering for like next season, I guess you could say.
Wait. Actually, okay. I think we'll have to go with dribbling, actually. So, rock, paper, stat, 86 dribbling.
I've got 86 as well.
Ooh, what do we do?
We've got to do another pack, but this pack's for 2 points.
I'm such an idiot, dude. I'm actually such an idiot. Like, I had to play with 85 defending.
Yeah, that would have beaten me. That would have definitely beaten me.
And 85 the thing is, defending is so high, dude.
And also, Rob, the thing is, the fifth point is now going to be on my turn.
Oh my god.
So it's been an absolute disaster of a pack, really, for you. So we've got
to open a scam.
We got to open up another 15k pack. Have to pick dribbling as the stat. We can't pick anything else.
Can't wait to get a bunch of defenders.
It is your turn though still, so you are able to cut this pack if you want.
Oh really?
Yeah.
What did I just say? I said I can't wait to get a bunch of defenders. I get bloody Vincent company. It's an 85 rated card though, to be fair. Like, I'll take him for SBCs.
Yeah, I mean, that's decent. SBC
fodder.
Oh my
god, my highest dribbling is 73. So I think I'm going to have to cut that, unless I've got
duplicate. I think you're going to have to cut it as well, mate.
Dude, I need to cut this, unfortunately. Why did I not just go with dribbling, dude? I mean, sorry, defending.
Well, yeah, you would have won it twice over.
Yeah.
I'm not going to lie to you, Rob, I've got a very good dribbling stat.
Brilliant. Come on, French, right mid. Payet, is this? No, it's Calvin.
His isn't bad. I think what's his 84?
It is 84, yeah.
Check if that's the best one.
Come on. Oh my god, I've got two players at 84. Which is the best?
I've got 85.
Of course you have.
In Leon
nice
Bailey.
One.
Bailey.
Yep, nice one.
That's just such terrible luck.
What's that 3-1 to you?
It's 3-1 to me, yeah. It is the 50k pack now.
And brilliant. That
does mean, mate, you have got lifelines to be used.
Blindfold.
I thought as much. And I don't blame you for it, because you know what? Yeah. If it was you that was going to be getting the 50k pack, I was going to do the exact same thing to you. So I cannot blame you. I say so often in this series that when I get to this position, I always pick something like passing or dribbling or shooting, and it always ends up being a centre-back. So I'm going to stick with what I hope will basically, I hope it's a centre-back. So I'm going to go with defending.
All right, let's do it. I'm opening mine up now, yeah?
Me too. Let's do it. Come on. Let's see what we get.
Got a board at least. Not a walkout, though.
You are actually having a flipping joke.
Well, my player's got 46 defending. Like,
the two things I just said there, I've got Pjanic, yeah? 86 dribbling and 86 passing. Two out of the three stats I said I normally pick and fail on are 86 rated.
So what did you say again?
I said defending. I haven't actually got one yet. I haven't actually found my defender just yet. Because there's got to be one. There is one so far. And I'm going to go rock, paper, defending, 83.
84.
Damn it. I had Keita as well. He's got 87 dribbling.
Damn, dude.
That is devastating. And
I mean,
also,
that obviously
what's worse,
would have won as well, by the way, because 84 dribble is my highest.
I think I've got to discard this entire pack as well. So that's 7,000 coins, which is gutting.
How lucky.
I know. Right. My turn. Your turn now, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. And it's currently 3-2, right?
Currently 3-2, yes.
All right, let's do it.
I'm going to make you do a blindfold, actually.
Oh, I haven't seen it yet.
That's fine.
So I'm going to go with, let's go shooting. I feel like shooting is a stat which like people never pick.
Yeah, it's a they often don't.
I just turn around to see that it's a centre back from the championship. Oh my god. Who's a 75 rated card as the main player in the pack.
Oh my days.
Alright, I mean, I've got someone here with 79 shooting, so rock, paper.
Shot 79.
Yeah, shot 75.
I also have 79.
Ooh, okay.
And I got bored in that one, so that's slightly frustrating. I've got two strikers, and 78, 79 are the best there, which is awful. So, again, mate, it's another double pointer.
And it's currently 3-2, right?
It's currently 3-2, and it's still your turn, because... So, like, you can cut this pack if you want to. We have to stick with shooting, though.
I've already used my cut, dude.
Did you? Oh, you did use your cut. Oh my gosh, I'm not as bad as I thought. I thought I was in way worse shape than I'm currently in.
No, yeah. But it is shooting again, right?
It is shooting again, yes.
Oh, okay. I mean, I've just got Jamie Vardy, so.
Yes, game. It's GG's.
They may be better, though.
Can I get a rip in the chat, please, boys? Can I get a rip in the chat?
I got a lot of players in this pack, but Jamie Vardy actually had the best shooting. So, rock, paper, shooting 81.
Yeah, man, that's you. Double points right there. Four points to you there, Rob.
Damn, bro. So what's the score now? 4-3.
4-3 to you. My turn. I'm going to have to call him a bandit.
Aye, okay.
Calling the bandit in early, mate, yeah.
Go for it, man. Okay. And you've still got your cut as well, haven't you?
I have still got my cut, yeah.
Didn't think about it like that, yeah.
So, this is... But I can't use my cut now. Oh, great.
Because you've used the bandit.
Yeah, because I used the bandit, yeah. I forfeit the right. But you haven't got a cut either, so it's effectively like we both have to stick to this pack anyway.
Yeah.
I thought this... I got non-rare as my front player. But he has got one very good stat. Well, I say good, but it's decent. I'll say rock, paper, dribbling, 84.
I mean, I would have expected that Ryan Sessegnon to have better dribbling than 75.
I would too.
My best dribbling stat, 80, dude. Unless 80? I've got a duplicate here. No, yeah, 80.
So that brings me up to 5 and brings you down to 3 now.
Oh, so fun. I love this game. I'm so glad that you invite me on to play this game. You know, it's great.
You've still got your bandit, mate. And actually, I need to get some FIFA points real quick. So give me 1 second.
Go for it. So just back to jumbo packs.
Just back to jumbo packs, mate.
Let's do it, man.
Let's go. 5-3 the score. Got my FIFA points top back up again.
How many did you load up? 12k?
Got 12k on it, yeah.
Oh, big spender.
Yeah, that's it, mate.
Alright, let's have a look what we can get here then. Didn't get anything particularly nice on the front of the pack. God, this is bad, dude. This is bad. Oh, what am I gonna do? Rock, paper, stat, 80 physical?
I think that's gonna do it, you know.
That's not a good one to win on though, is it?
Yeah, you've done it.
80 physical.
80 physical, mate, yeah. 5-4 the score.
I'll take it, dude.
Oh, might as well go straight into this now, because seeing as we both used our masks, it's only you that's got the bandit left now, so.
Yeah.
Oh, hello. What's this going to be? Please have something good on you. Just anything good. One thing good is all I'm asking for. You're just, it's just the most bang average card I've ever seen. Bang average inform, mate. Being clickbaited. Been absolutely clickbaited.
To be fair, the only time you're going to get a good inform is when it's a walkout, isn't it?
It's true. Rock, paper, defending 82.
Hey, that's a good stat though, dude.
It's not bad.
My main player in the pack had 27 defending. And no one else had anything notable stat yours.
Okay, lovely stuff. That was actually your boy Joel Matip.
Oh, was it? Yeah.
Yeah, it was, yeah. And I got Fares in inform there.
What's the
score average? Then? 6-4, the score on the doors.
Do you know, I might use it like well later on, like as a way to try and get back into the game if I need it.
Okay.
Alright.
It's a questionable tactic. It's questionable, but it's alright. Let's keep going.
Oh, the only problem is what happens if there's like a rollover? Ooh, actually. Do you know like if there's a rollover and I don't get to use it?
Yeah, exactly. I know.
Never thought about it like that.
Okay. I've got my player. I love it when there's like, I just love it when it's intense like this.
Yeah.
We'll do
a rock, paper, start 83 passing.
Rock, paper, passing, 83. Yeah, it's a very good stat, mate. It's all yours.
I was Jordan Henderson, dude.
Liverpool players coming through trunks, boy.
Yeah, I know, right? If only we could get like a Mo Salah or something, though. Well, oh, actually, he's left back.
His birthday, isn't he? Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Oh, this pack's not looking great.
Is it 6-5?
6-5 the score now, yeah.
Gotcha.
6-5. Oh. The thing is, though, it's so easy to get trapped with pace. You think it's... Oh, my... Oh, damn! Rock, paper, pace, 95.
I mean... Do I even need to look in the duplicate section? Who is that?
His name's Dam. That's why I went, oh, Dam. It was a clever pun, but...
7-5.
7-5, mate.
Do you know if I ban this on like before a rollover and then a rollover happens, do I get like...
You get 3 points. Three points, yeah. Okay. Well, you get 2 points winning that and when you take the point from me still.
Gotcha. Now, we'll just jump back into it. Just
standard.
No bandit yet.
Oh my gosh, okay. You are playing a dangerous game here, my man.
I'm telling you, mate.
You are playing a dangerous game here.
I know what's going on, don't worry.
Okay.
I mean, I could have done with a better player than that, but... He'll do, actually. He's got some nice stats. Saved as anyone else inside the pack. Ooh, actually, that shooting is not bad. Realistically, what's better? This defending or physical, or this shooting? Ooh. Rock, paper, physical 84.
Yeah, that's all yours. I don't even have to look at the rest of that. I already know that's yours.
What was your best shooting stat, do you know?
76.
Oh, yeah, well, I had 82 as well.
I think I put them all down to discard this before you even read it out, to be honest with you, mate. Next pack is going to bring up, hopefully, to 86.
And then I'll put bandits on the next one.
Yeah.
But if I win this one, and then I bandit.
Ooh, GGs, baby. Yeah, I know. And actually, mate, this is a shocking pack. It's a shocking book. Rock, paper, pace, 89.
Well, the player that was on the front of the pack beats that already. 91, Pavon.
No!
Yeah, dude.
It's all gone sliding away. I didn't have anything else I could have used, I don't think. I honestly don't think there's anything else I could have used.
What is it right now?
7-all.
And then I'm going to bandit this one
You're banding it, yeah. You are.
Yeah, man.
Go for it.
All right, let's go into it. Bandit pack, come on. Give me... Walkout. Oh, my God. It's pink! Not really, but that
would
have been so good.
Yeah, I was thinking thumbnail and title, boy! Honestly, that's what I was thinking. I don't care if I lose at this stage.
Oh, this pack's diabolical, dude.
What, you got a walkout? Or did you not actually get a walkout?
No!
No, dear.
My best player was Foreman. Am I actually going to have to go with defending? Oh, I mean, that's decent pace, isn't it? There's got to be some duplicates here, please. There's a manager duplicate. All right, I'm going to have to go with... Rock, paper, defending 80. Please, game.
I'm going to have to cut this.
Oh, you still had your cut?
Yeah, I do still have my cut. Yeah, of course I do.
No, I didn't know.
Come on, please. De Vrij, mate. I'm not asking. In fact, you know what? No, let's go lower than that. Mustafi. I'm not asking for much here, mate. It's all I'm asking for is you just to show your beautiful German face on my screen.
Can Phil Jones bring me back into the game?
I think he might be able to, you know. I didn't get anything near a whiff of a... I didn't actually see what was on the front. Oh.
If Phil Jones wins me 2 points here...
He's won you the game pretty much. Mustafi! Yes, he's actually in the back! I can't believe that! What are the chances? 81! I actually cannot believe it. He is the hero that you need and you want. I can't believe that. Rob, I'm sorry for being so ecstatic, but honestly, how often do you call for a player and they're actually in the pack?
Well, I just know now that I am actually being punked like this. Good one, Oakley. Yeah. Is this just all the setup, bloody goose, mate?
Let me guess, you're
just trying to get me to discard like the main player. That's what you're doing. I know what's happening.
So, I can't believe that's just happened there.
What score is it then, dude?
It's 9. Oh, no, I've taken a point. So, what was it? It was 7.
I think it was 7-all.
It was 7-all. I've just taken a point from you because in the reverse. So it's 9-6.
Of course it is, yeah.
This is the final pack.
Wait, is it really 9-6?
Well, I take a point away from you and I get 2 points.
Oh my days.
So this is effectively the final pack. Please don't be a goalkeeper.
Just end me.
It's terrible for you, Rob, at the moment. It's not looking good.
Hey, how did we not get a walkout, by the way? I'm disappointed by
I got one. I got Pjanic.
Oh, okay.
Dude, I can't believe Mustafi is in that pack. He's honestly, he is the new German golden goose. We're going to go rock, paper, passing, 81.
Well, I mean, you won by more than 2 points anyway, didn't you? About them tying.
That was it. Is that it? Game over?
Yeah, that's it, dude.
It's a GG and a rip in the chat there, buddy. I cannot believe. I'm actually ecstatic. Honestly, I know it sounds really stupid, but maybe not. But him, Mustafi being in that pack when I called for it, I feel like it's the same sort of elation as I've got when I packed like a carnival card or possibly some icons, because that was I was truly shocked that he was in there. But what are the chances of that? It's crazy. It is crazy. And he beat it by one, and that's the only reason I wanted him to be there.
Yeah. I'm just thinking for this discard now, like, what do I want to do?
Well, I've got a thing on my hands here, because normally I go with my where my highest rated cards are, but I've got 288 rated here.
This is true. Alright, dude, I'm good to go.
So I'm either gonna go right centre back or left centre back, because I've got it's basically because I've got Foot Birthday on the right and I can't split between him and Bernardo Silva, and I've got left. I'm gonna go with my lowest rated, I'm gonna go left centre back.
Joe, you don't want to go right centre back?
Yes.
Positive, I'll give you one more chance, Oakley.
I'm not being clickbaited, I'm going to go left centre back.
Bernardo Silva, dude.
What? Yeah, no, well, who was on your right?
Delaney.
Oh my gosh. So.
Hey, at least didn't get Axel Witsel though, that's the main
that
one.
That is very flipping true. Very flipping true.
This card is like, what, 100k?
I think he's like 90k or so. So wait, so you had Bernardo Silva? No, you didn't have Bernardo Silva. You had Witsel in the middle.
We have them in the same position.
No, because you had Witsel in the middle. I had Witsel on the right, Delaney on the left, Bernardo Silva straight down the middle. So you, I think we had it slightly jumbled up. We must have done.
We were completely different. Let's
be honest. Yeah, it's entirely different, yeah.
All right, I'm going to pick one up here for 96k, all right?
Okay, well, I think there is cheaper. You don't have to do the first page rule. It's only me that has to do the first page rule.
Oh, I didn't. 96 was the cheapest that I could see. Okay. I'm going to list guard this, though, okay?
All right, fair enough.
60 doing it for the boys. 50. Right, here it is. 96,000 coins to pay for this card. 16,250. Hey, if I get banned for this, by the way, I'm never doing a video of you ever again.
Don't say that.
He's gone.
Oh, right. Rob, you're an absolute gent and a scholar. You've rewarded back some of Rob's live stream, by the way, guys. So if you weren't aware, Rob does do that. So you can actually check out his YouTube channel and his Twitch channel in the description down below. But yeah, thank you very much for watching. I've been Oakley. That's been Rob. You've been fantastic as always. Hope you have a fantastic day and we'll speak to you all soon. See you later. Goodbye.